RBA boss Philip Lowe will speak in Brisbane today as Treasurer Jim Chalmers decides on whether to replace him. Dr. Lowe is expected to respond to the government's independent review into the bank. He'll tell attendees how he plans to implement the review's 51 recommendations. Today's speech could be one of his last as RBA Governor, as Treasurer Jim Chalmers is set to announce his decision on who to replace him by the end of the month. That's all coming up at 1 o'clock this afternoon.